is going on, guys? Welcome back. Today is an absolute joke. The roads are covered in snow. It's been pretty heavy snow up here yesterday and supposed to be heavy. It's supposed to be heavy kind of today, tomorrow, Friday. So it's fun and games, absolutely hilarious. It's kind of basically taking me all my time just to clear the van of snow, and now I'm having to drive as slow as I can in this snow. To the office, and I've let them know that, you know, we're dealing with heavy snow up here. And of course, they're not exactly caring, to be honest. They're just like, I will take your time. In fact, I'll show you guys, this is basically what I'm dealing with. But yeah, this is kind of the shit I'm dealing with. I mean, it's not too bad up here where I'm driving now, because this is kind of like a main part of the road, this is like a main street, but it sucks. Absolutely sucks, guys. It's an absolute pain in the ass. The end of the day, there's not much I can do, you know. Luckily, these kind of parts of the road seem to have been ploughed and seem to be kind of ploughed, and looks like they've been, gritted a little bit as well, so they're not so bad, but you know, as it is, it's, I think it's even the weather gets less when it starts snowing and it's actually lying. And I mean, yesterday was a joke. I tried to drive my car in it yesterday, and that was an absolute nightmare, man. That was just funny. Mainly because, you know, I was fine on kind of normal, kind of flatter roads. So the minute I got near a hill, it was just spinning on the spot. Literally, went for some food last night, which is normally, in a normal day, two-minute drive. It took me 25 minutes to get home. I just kept, because we're actually, it's on a hill, so I'm just spinning. Tried the other way, spinning, and then I lost the rag, took traction control off and just floored it. And I managed to get it to move and finally got it in, but it was an absolute joke, man. Pointless as fuck. So yeah, this is what my day's consisting of so far. Just going to continue to try to drive into Glasgow. You know, it's telling me 12 mile. Not too bad, but just an absolute nightmare. So yeah, this is going to be a fun day today. So I'm just going to continue driving into here, and I will come back to you guys, you know, fairly soon once I've done what I've got to do. I'm on my way home again. But anyway, guys, I will see you all. Couple seconds, it shouldn't be too long. For you guys, that probably be a while for me, but shouldn't be too long, so I'll see you all soon. What is going on, guys? Welcome back. That is me done for the. Quite love the snow. God, I love the snow. They were trying to send me to Dundee there. No chance am I fucking going anywhere near Dundee. And she was like, how come? I was like, have you seen the news recently? She went, oh, you usually got all the way around bad snow, didn't you? I was like, yep. So I'm going nowhere near Dundee. I'm going home. That is where I'm heading right now. Sucked. Honestly, it's been a pretty easy day, if I'm honest with these guys. It's actually not that bad. Wasn't really a bad job today. The way I would have rather repaired it wasn't possible, so just had to get filled and kind of left at that. But yeah. Wasn't much I could do on it, to be honest with you. So pretty straightforward, pretty simple, you know. It's pretty easy. I'm thinking of maybe next time I get a decent job, decent sized job, you know, maybe. I kind of take into consideration the comments have been saying, and you know, I need to try and make it a bit less boring and maybe just driving all the time. So I think the next kind of fairly decent sized job I've got, I'm maybe kind of record it, kind of let you guys kind of try and get a better recording of what I actually do. So I know the last time wasn't that great. So I think I'll maybe try that the next time that I get a decent sized job, you know, another wee quick 20 minute thing or something like that, you know. But we need a day for airing. You know, we can see what happens and do it from here. But it's not bad, you know, it's not a bad wee day, you know, go home. Good thing there. Good thing is the motorways are quiet. Just because of really, you know, a lot of people are just willing to go to work on a holiday day, so you know the roads are pretty quiet. So yeah, I can just kinda cruise my way home.
Guys, I will see all you beautiful people.
bright and early.